Are you coming to the party later?
Meow.
Just fucking walk away. Just fuck this shit.
Ridonculous.
Yeah.
Yes, let's do a Ridonculous.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
And welcome back to Happy Little Gamers.
Hi, we're going to do Super Panda Adventures on Ridonculous.
So that should be fun.
Yeah, let's run. Oh, he's so cute.
He's adorable.
Up. Oh, yay!
Shit.
Oh, shit, okay.
Your training is almost complete, little panda. I'm very proud of you.
Oh, thank you, Master Mushu.
Get ready for your closing ceremony. Princess Maya is already very excited about it.
Yes, Master Mushu. I'm also excited to finally be allowed to meet her in person.
You are finally worthy to protect her life. You have been training very hard for that, and now it's time to party!
By the way, Master Mushu, have you seen my training sword?
What? Yes, you left it in the forest again. Go and get it now, you fucking idiot.
You stupid.
Where do I? Oh, there I go. Okay.
What'd you call
Let's
me?
Let's go. Ooh. Alright, let's go
I'm
into the forest.
Bleep it out.
What?
One of those words you gotta bleep out.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
God. Then bleep it out. It'd be funny.
Well, I don't know how. But I'm gonna try.
Maybe you just have to insert a sound.
I don't know. We'll see.
You bitch.
But yeah, this game is,
It's like, what, damn, fuck, and shit are the ones that you don't have to bleep out?
Yeah, those are all fine.
Okay.
But, once it comes down to, the good old C one... It's a little harsh for people. People don't like it.
Yeah, I don't... So I'm just running to try and find a sword. Oh!
Yeah, you just gotta get your little training sword.
I get my training sword.
There it is.
So cute. Yeah!
Ba-ba-da-da! I love his little...
Look at his little angry face. Yeah.
It's the cutest little angry face you've ever damn seen. Ooh, ever,
what's
ever.
Over here? There's a key. Okay, let's go home to party.
Yeah, it's time to party!
Ow.
Well.
Time to... Oh.
The boobies.
The boob. Oh, it's a boobie! Yeah, but they don't know. Cause we...
Nope. Because that recording got all fucked up.
Yeah. We tried recording this before, and the audio got just fucked, so go.
We're doing things.
We're doing things. Oh, look at him. Yeah. Oh, it's so cute. Yeah. You're gonna die, clown. Okay, let's go party.
I love to party.
I love to party. You love to party?
Hi, my name's Tim, and I like to party.
I like to party. All
right. Oh, here it is.
Very good. You seem upset. Is something wrong? Is your dick not working?
Well... When I was heading back to the village,
I love taking awkward pauses.
I was suddenly attacked by some blobbies, and I had to defend myself.
Oh no! Did you touch them? The boobies?
No. Was not riled them up this time.
Oh.
He likes his
boobies. Are very aware of their environment. Maybe some strange event is disturbing them.
Like what? An alien invasion?
How the fuck do you immediately just jump to alien invasion, Mike? How does that even make sense?
Is it domestic terrorism?
B. Good one. We have a ceremony to prepare. Please go and get some fresh Logan berries.
Logan berries? Those are my favorite!
Fucking great for you, panda bitch. Now go to the suspended gardens and find these- Get back here, I wasn't done with you!
Fuck off!
You panda.
Alright, let's take my train. Yeah, let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah, pop it! Pop it. No, okay, I guess I can't really pick those up. Alright, keep going. Whee. Alright, let's go. Can I save? Oh, save. Boom. Button.
The boobies are here to attack again.
Come here, boob. Yeah, mini XP.
What you know about getting XP? What you know about getting XP?
You
know nothing, Jon Snow.
Jon Snow. I wish you could put like your own little design on the shield.
Like a giant,
like a dick. I was like, yeah, just have a dick. Yeah.
The Defender of Dicks.
Oh, what are those called?
We're gonna have to name them something different because I don't remember. I just remember the boobies. He looks derpy as all hell, so,
Narp.
Narp. Yeah.
Alright, Narp. Alright, Narp. Die, Narp.
Narp. Narp. Narp.
Oh, wow. Did you see me dodge that?
Great
Super
movie.
Super skills.
I love those movies.
Boobies and the Narpies.
And the Narpies.
Oh, no.
Are they like Harpies, but just Narp? Narped up. I'm getting knocked up here.
Look, I leveled up.
Oh, he's gaining them levels and taking some names.
Ow. Okay, well now I'll use it.
And damage.
Ow. Stop. Just stop it. Stop it.
You know, you're an awfully violent panda. Like,
Most pandas just eat.
And just sleep all day.
Just sleep and don't do anything. But I want to save the world.
You know, so animals, right? They all
so about those animals.
I think
the manimals.
Right. They all have their own version of masturbating, right? Dogs lick their dicks. Monkeys just jerk hard.
Or they
hard.
Just hump like random objects.
Yeah, like do you think animals out in nature
don't dolphins like suck each other's dicks? Or something?
Dolphins are the fucking worst, man. Dolphins. I'm gonna get real controversial here with dolphins.
Loganberries, my
little crack. That was good.
Oh, hi. Hello, fool. How's it going? Hey, Jenna. Everything's fine. Princess Maya's throwing a party for me in the castle. Wanna come too?
Really?
This is the moment where she's into the panda, but she finds out. Yeah, but he thinks of her as just a friend.
Yeah, friends over.
Yeah, she.
I'd love to, fool, but my little puppy dog Bella ran away. Don't worry.
That face. Look at that face. Oh, fuck. I don't know what to say here.
She's probably in the desert, gonna die again. She likes the warm sand. I will go and look for Bella, okay? Thanks. I really appreciate it. Maybe when you come back, I'll suck your dick.
Suck a dick? Them titties. Look at them titties.
Oh, yeah, you like me titties?
Chill.
Please look for my puppy.
No.
Come back for the blowjob. They always come back for the blowjob.
Jenna, you whore.
Jenna's a whore. That's why Panda Foo.
Got the Loganberries. Awesome. They're good for erectile dysfunction.
It was excellent, not awesome. Well, God.
God, his
the inhabitants of the forest are going crazy. I think something bad is happening, Mr. Wushu.
The panda's face is just so.
Like
what?
You're not Jenna.
Do you think the plants involve some defensive airborne toxin to make everyone go completely fucking crazy?
What?
What?
No. That would be just stupid.
Alright, enough fooling around, boo.
I like how they tried to make it a little funny, like, oh, that's stupid, you know?
We will look into this later. Are you ready to celebrate and get fucking wasted?
Yeah! That's it.
Well, I'm not gonna spoil it for you, but she's got the biggest titties in all of the land.
Yay!
Now go fondle them, you've earned it.
Let's go! Let's go fondle some titties, boo.
What about the kitty cat?
Kill the cat. Oh, the cat. Hey, meow! Are you coming to the party later?
Meow.
It's fucking walk away, it's fuck this shit! Meow, it's a cat, that's right, maybe it fucking can't do shit.
Oh shit, you're okay, fine.
I'm sorry, I'm the one animal that ended up being normal.
And so, Fu entered the big shiny castle to see Princess Maya's gigantic titties.
They're not. They don't even exist.
She might be washboard, or so it seems.
Look at how happy he is.
I know.
Hey!
I'm so excited! This is the best day.
The princess is so very shy, but soon she lets him caress her gigantic Well, but who comes to watch? Gigantic metal pirate.
Oh.
I am the future of your world.
Yeah. Ooh, I got her.
I'll protect you.
Knocked out cold.
She fucking wrecked.
Oh, ooh. My god.
Just didn't stand a chance.
Screams echo in the distance. Everything is dark. Silence. Fu wakes. He's lying in the grass. Oh, no.
Everything is water.
Oh, no. I must. Oh, Master Mushu.
Classic, like every Vengeance story. They burned down my village.
Master
cow,
Mushu.
Derp cow is still alive.
Mushu. Master Mushu.
Steve.
Oh, no. Mr. Mushu! What happened?
Boo! The princess! They're taking her! I couldn't!
Hold still, oh, master! So I will get you up!
It's too late, Boo! You have to go on! Help your friends! Talk to the humans! They can help you defeat the metal monsters!
I really want to, but I couldn't even protect the princess! I can't do this! I'm not strong enough!
Fu, shut the fuck up! You've got this!
Master!
No!
Turns into water.
Oh no.
Melts into the ground.
Alright, let's go on an adventure. Adventure time!
What?
Adventure time!
No, for real this time!
Yes. Okay, yeah.
Cherry Mountain Camp!
Let's go to the Cherry Mountain! To the mountain!
Mountain Town!
Booby! Give me the booty and the narp! The narp narp! Oh, what the fuck are those?
Flippity floppies.
Oh, flippity flops?
Flippity flop.
Look at the flippity flop.
Flippity flop to hop to pop.
Flippity, oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, wow, I jumped that. Damn. I didn't even think I'd be able to do that.
Panda's got mad hops. You know?
It's got hops. For being such a fat piece of shit, he's okay.
For not being able to defend the goddamn princess, you know, he's alright.
Woo!
I like how they pop out the gun and they go.
They're a flower. Oh. They're like flowers beforehand, and then
so
they're
bred.
Yeah,
they're bred to be these derpy little boobies.
Yeah, they just grow in the ground.
Hey, I like their little nightcaps.
Wow,
they have.
Stop!
It's so cute.
Dicks. Give me it.
You know, so they're cherry blossoms, right?
Uh huh.
Do they actually grow cherries on them?
No, I'm pretty sure they don't.
And that's a fucking stupid name.
But they're so pretty.
Yeah, but that's misleading. Like, just call it red pretty tree or
I
pink
mean,
pretty.
I mean, there's
tree.
A lot of misleading, like jumbo shrimp.
Yeah, that's true. Oxymorons.
Yeah, some
I hate
oxymorons.
They just throw me off because I expect them to tell the truth to me, and then they lie.
They lie. Oh, it was I heard a thing that. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh god.
What is that?
Herb.
Herb derp.
Herb's ear.
Bring it, herb. Herb.
Herb's
just
ear.
Herb.
Herb.
Jim.
Jim.
Die, Jim.
Jesus.
Yeah.
But what'd you hear?
That Best Buy dates are just bullshit.
Oh.
They don't actually mean anything.
Really?
Yeah.
They're just complete bull.
Yeah, they just put whatever they feel like it on it.
What could be the best?
Yeah.
This is probably Best Buy, I don't
they
know,
just,
2 weeks
just,
from now?
They
sure.
just do that so people have to come back and buy more things or something.
And they panic.
It could very well not be even close to true, but I'm...
this could be so...
I'm relaying this information. Oh, Jesus.
Scientifically wrong.
What do I...
Smack the fuck out of them.
Yeah!
Look
yeah,
how cute angry.
Yeah.
You know, if I had a panda that could swing a sword, I'd probably put him on some sort of circus.
Like a
freak show.
Like a freak show? Like American
yeah.
Horror Story?
Yeah.
Freak show?
Yeah. And that way, you know, he becomes murderous.
Level up!
Level up!
Ow. Son of a Bitch. Okay, what do I do with the levels up?
Go to your menu, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Quests. Find Jenna's puppy. Oh, yeah. God, this game is just so dumb. Alright, what do I want to do?
Yeah, your power is circle of life, one. For sure. For show, dude, and for then, show.
Ooh, what's this? Duration, their stun, survival of the fittest, every health shield or man, item P. Oh, it's 10% more.
Oh, dude, look at that. It gives you a little progression bar of how like close you are to either your level or being done with the game.
Okay.
I'm not exactly sure.
Okay, game on. Let's go.
Game on.
Get this level done. Yeah.
You know, I'm pretty sure every 90s
Jesus!
Kid...
Jesus!
Jeez. Every 90s kid has had that experience of playing in the street, car comes. Or game on.
Game on. Game on, guys, car.
Or some variation of it.
Oh, I got a key. That Beacon, opened the immediate door right there. Okay.
That you've already walked by? No. I was thinking of... That looked like the very beginning of the level.
That did. I think it was.
Oh, but they all respawn? I would be very upset if you're going to have to...
It looks exactly like the beginning of the level.
Go up and see, because if it is, then that's just fucked.
It
totally is. So all the enemies respawn...
Yeah.
That's fucking...
So where do I go?
Maybe...
I'll go back to the... Ow.
Go find Jenna's dog, maybe. Because what's your quest right now?
Yeah, what's the...
Rescue the princess. Oh, ask the humans at the Cherry Mountain Camp to help you.
Okay, so I need to find the humans.
Find the humans. They will be your ally. You know, I bet the humans, if they saw a fucking talking panda, they'd lose their fucking minds.
Ow. Shit, I'm just running around. I want to find the humans.
Being a human, if I saw a talking, walking panda swinging a sword, I'd lose my fucking
that
mind.
That wasn't Jack Black?
Yeah.
Get it? That was a Kung Fu Panda reference. Fucking
movies
assholes.
Aren't even good.
Yeah, you're right. Ow, I can't run past. Oh,
you're gonna
this
die.
Is
you're
how
gonna
I'm gonna.
Fucking
this
die.
Is how I'm gonna die.
Oh god.
Oh my lord.
Come on, jukes for fucking days, okay. Dude. You know, maybe those, the herbs
I feel like
are
is...
people. What the
fuck? Okay, so I'm clearly
okay, go
just
back
supposed
up there.
To just...
Yeah.
Leave.
Yeah.
Right?
There are no humans. They're all dead.
Can I get
They're
a
all dead.
Fuck me. This...
Shit.
Oh, God. I'm so dead. What
Circle
of
life,
done?
Dude. You have to smack him. Yeah, you gain life sometimes. Yeah, you might be dead. Oh, yeah, you're gonna die.
I'm so gonna die.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
Oh, this is how it ends.
Oh my god, I love how you guys...
Whoa!
Alright, well,
I don't know where to go, so...
Alright, everyone, thank you all for watching.
We killed some boobies.
Some narfs.
And some narfs and some gyms. And the flippy flops.
So, thank you all for watching. This was Super Panda Adventures.
See you all next time. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye!